All right, so here is the bald eagle. He's preening and a little bit breezy today, but that's all right. Hang on, let me tilt this up a little bit. So yeah, there he is, that majestic bald eagle. Hang on. Sorry about that. Dang, focus. So this tripod's very touchy. So like I only have to like adjust it like for like a little bit before I can get the perfect centered image. And then of course it comes out of focus. Go figure. Okay, so the bald eagle is done preening, and so yeah, I'm expecting a phone call from somebody today, so I'm gonna try to get that on camera as well. His name is Buddy. He has a YouTube channel. I don't remember his last name, but once I talk to him, I'll make sure I get that so that you can all subscribe to his YouTube channel. And he actually has a video of nesting red-tailed hawks now, or red-shouldered hawks, I'm sorry. And I'm going to be explaining some similarities between the two hawks. But anyways, that's kind of a different topic. This is the bald eagle right here. Now the nest is like right to the left of this bald eagle, but I'm having difficulty trying to find the nest with this camera. And the bald eagle is sort of looking at me. I don't really like that. But anyways, I'm just gonna film this bald eagle for as long as I can. And if it flies off, I'm gonna go to the nest and see how the eagle chick is doing. There's just one chick in the nest. And he's like almost full grown now. Like he's about ready to, you know, leave the nest. And hopefully after like a couple more weeks, start flying. So I believe I am maxed out on optical zoom. So if I zoom it in even more, it'll just be digital zoom. Yeah. Yeah, because the lens isn't making any sound. And you see, I can't seem to, this camera is very touchy. Like, you see, you have to go a little bit out just to pan it a little bit. I mean, I guess it doesn't have to be perfectly centered, but anyways, this is the bald eagle with slight digital zoom, okay? And this bald eagle's just enjoying itself right now. So I'm just gonna be quiet now and we'll just watch this bald eagle. He's looking at me. On the ground. That way he doesn't see me. Alright, so we're back to the slideshow attraction. Sideshow attraction. This bald eagle. Yeah. I actually went to visit this bald eagle's nest, but I could not find the chicks. I couldn't find the chick that was in the nest. So I wasn't able to find the chick, nor was I able to find the nest, because the leaves were blocking the view. But yeah, here it is, right
there. It goes,
and it's going right towards the trees over there. It must be going towards the nest to check on the nest. Yeah, I saw it go right over, right to the left of that tree branch there. Good footage. Quality footage right here. This is quality footage. I don't really care if this bald eagle sees me. Yeah, I'm a little bit further out this time. Although I don't want to stay here too long. I just got done with Buddy Huggins. And basically we just talked about some computer stuff, some editing stuff, and just real general stuff. But I'm just gonna leave it to this eagle here. And that's pretty much it. Even though there was no nest, this footage is even better. So I'm all maxed out on optical zoom. But this eagle is still really cool. Oh, look at it preening. So beautiful. So very beautiful. Oh, I just love this bald eagle. I just love it. Sorry about the shakiness. I'm just trying to get a good spot so that you can enjoy the video better. So yeah, I zoomed it in digitally. So you can see it a little bit better even though it is shaky. It's not really the ground that's making it shaky. It is actually the head of the tripod. Because this thing's made out of plastic, the wind can shake it very easily. This tripod is extremely lightweight. But look at that bald eagle. That is just amazing. I can't even, tell you how amazing this bald eagle is. I just hope this eagle stays there. I don't really care. If it wants to stay there, it can. And sometimes it stays there, sometimes it doesn't.
Whenever it stops preening, I always get concerned. But it's always active, it's always hunting, it's always looking for fish to feed to its chick. Yeah, this eagle is doing just fine. Everything's all good. So just so you know, this bald eagle has actually been here for a little while. But I spent so much time talking to Buddy that I didn't bother checking if this bald eagle was here. He came back after he flew away. Yeah, I figured since he flew away, I figured it would be giving me a chance to find the eagle's nest, but unfortunately I wasn't able to find it. So now I'm here, just filming this eagle yet again after he came back. So cute when he's clean. and then back in again. Thank you.
sorry, I forgot to start the recording. My camera runs out of batteries every 15 minutes. So what I have to do is I have to just keep hitting the record button when it automatically stops. Yes, it does automatically stop after 15 minutes. And I was also going to get my lens cap because I left my lens cap in the middle of the trail. Move that over. Boy. There we go. Okay. There's a nice centered image right there. So yeah, I mean, there's me and the bald eagle. Yeah, I actually have something for this bald eagle. I'm gonna open up my plastic bag. And I'm gonna do this. Wonder if the eagle saw that. Sure, this eagle doesn't even care. I threw pieces of caramel popcorn into the trees. That bald eagle don't care. What you gonna do with that caramel popcorn, huh? Well, I was gonna eat it. I mean, me. But, yeah, I mean, if you don't want my caramel popcorn, maybe you can share fish with me. You don't want to share this with me? Okay. That's alright. You want to try again? See this popcorn right here? If you look this way, popcorn, and you can't have any. Next time you look at me, one little piece of popcorn. Caramel popcorn. Full of caramel and sugar. I'll wait. Just look at me. You look everywhere except here. You want it? You got it. Want another one? Bald eagle doesn't even care. I'm throwing the popcorn. I mean, keep in mind, I am 1,000 feet away from him. I don't think he really cares. Uh-oh. You want another piece? No, you'd rather Prina? See it? See it? See it? You want it? the popsicle. You're so cute. gonna zoom out just a little bit to see it better. Oh, there we go. Okay. Trying to get centered. There we go. It should be centered now. You want this popcorn? I'll give you a piece.